Anyways, this video is going to be a little different. I'm going to show you guys how you can basically play your Game Pass games on your cell phone. Got to make sure you have a Bluetooth controller. Turn on your Bluetooth. It's connected. Go into your Game Pass app. I'm not gonna do that one. We'll do Forza. And your Xbox does not have to be on to do this. The controls are very responsive, but this is normal because it's still under beta. This is my drift car, so it's a little squirrely. And you can, in fact, play with online players. I'm gonna go to my drifting spot. Oop, too wide. Damn it. But that's basically it. I'll even show you all the games you can play. They also still haven't figured out the whole party situation. Console is popular. All games. There we go. This is literally all the games you can play on your phone as long as they're downloaded to your actual console. Like, it's definitely a good variety of games you can play on your phone just by using the Game Pass app. And that's basically everything. Like, if you guys have any questions or if you guys want me to do any of these games, let me know down in the comments. If you made it this far in the video, thank you for your support, and give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down, and please make sure you hit that follow button, and I'll see you guys next time.